truth.
Found you.
I know.
How are you? Hello.
Hi.
Really?
Yeah.
You know we vlogging this whole vacation, right?
Yeah.
So guys, are we ready to fly? Y'all don't seem too happy. Y'all don't even know where we going. Do you know where we going, Livy?
We going tomorrow.
We going to tomorrow. Flugzeug, yes, airplane. You ready?
Come on, please. I just want to check in now. Once we through this check-in, I am one happy person.
Stressful?
After that, my day was hell. And I still don't believe we make it. Something gonna happen now. We get arrested for, I don't know, pooping
kidnapping
20 years ago somewhere. Or I don't know what will happen.
You pooped somewhere 20 years ago and now they looking for you?
I don't know.
Alright guys, so we just checked in and now we are headed to the gate and hopefully get on the plane without any problems. Andrea, so we made it.
Thank God.
What happened to you at the security check-in?
I don't know, I guess they thought I'm a terrorist.
Why?
Because they checked my socks and my underwear. And
hope you shaved.
I did.
Are you nervous?
Me?
Yeah? You know how high a plane goes up in the air? And you're afraid of heights.
Me?
Uh-huh.
That's probably the thing I'm afraid of.
What?
It's too high.
That's so. You scared?
Yeah.
Huh? You scared? I'm not scared. First time on a plane.
Yes.
You nervous now?
Okay.
You nervous now? Are you nervous? You scared? Good.
Later.
So guys, it's 2 hours later and we made it to Paris. do we get to the airport? I mean, to the hotel now.
I ordered us a shuttle service.
Ah!
Minutes later. So guys, we just got to the hotel room. We're gonna end that vlog here. If you haven't subscribed, this is the perfect time to subscribe. Hit that notification bell.